UPSI was the world premier education public institution in Malaysia. UPSI Pre-Love Shop. How far does UPSI student knows about Pre-Love Shop?
What is it? I don't know what. What is that? I don't even know that. What is that?
Yes, I know about it. Yes.
Of course, you know. What B? Shopee? I never hear that before. No, I don't know. I never heard about that before.
UPSI Pre-Love Shopee is the first shop in Malaysia run by the student in volunteer basis. Bitara Siswa is the place where this unique shop located.
Okay, UPSI Pre-Love Shop is a volunteer shop, which is the first volunteer shop in IPTA and IPTS in Malaysia. So UPSI Pre-Love Shop, we are selling pre-love item with cheapest price. Okay, ordinary shop, they are selling things with fixed price, but here in Pre-Love Shop, we are selling things we from 10 cents to 15 ringgit, but it depends on things we are telling. We are giving price depends who we do the intersection with. Okay, the role of volunteer in this shop, we are in charge this shop from 9 to 9 Monday to Sunday every day. So we sort the items that we are receive, and we also help to do services offered by Pre-Love Shop and from by this shop. So we also need to make sure the shop looks clean and tidy every time. Okay, in this Pre-Love Shop, we do services like ironing, printing, and novel for rent with Chacha.
This volunteer works shift by shift to make sure these shops open at 9 a.m. until 9 p.m. 7 days per week.
Actually, it's a fixed price. But it depends on quantity they want to do with us.
This is a food bag for girls to give students to eat food. So this food bag is empty now. In this fish, we are going to give students food and drinks.
Okay, so this is where we keep our things to sell. So from here, we are going to sort things out and arrange by its category.
This is part of things that we sell, jacket. Yeah, we get this recently from people, from random people. This is 5 ringgit each.
The chairman of the shop will be explain more about this shop.
Because I'm the first batch that with my senior to start this project. We are from alumni some program with some alumni start this with our penasihat Cik Najida Yahaya. So for the first batch, we are an alumni for some volunteer work. So we think and start doing this and start this with our penasihat Cik Najida Yahaya. So for the first batch, We are an alumni for some volunteer work. So we think and start doing this, and last 3 months, the early sem, we open some interview. In the interview, our penasihat choose the volunteer. Wow, 23. Yes, we have actually big plan for this shop. How to say it? Because this is our starting, so we going to continue to make this volunteer project to be more success for UPSI student. So after this, after I'm leaving this shop, still have my colleagues. So they will continue our plan, because we just get to start our plan to make this shop more success. I've been closing my eyes. Love me so hallucinating.